Today we are again sitting here to practice Kriya Yoga meditation for one aim, how to solve our problems of various kinds. What are the problems? Even we are not knowing what are the problems. Let us imagine that something happens in our body and one finger automatically changed its physiology, its anatomical structure. One touch one finger, let us have example the forefinger of the right arm. If you touch it, you don't feel it. If you twist it, you don't feel any pain. Try to put a needle inside, don't have any pain. If you are keeping your arms, you don't feel your forefinger of the right arm. Then if anybody will cut it, we will have no problem. It means now we have lost awareness of four fingers. Four finger is part of self. We have no awareness. If anyone is cutting this, we have no problem. This is the greatest problem, that we all are together. We are eternally linked. If anyone is having problem, if we are not aware, then we are having ignorance. When ignorance increases, then ignorance starts disappearing automatically. If we are not able to reduce unnecessarily ignorance, we need ignorance, not too much. Ignorance is very important up to a certain limit. If its amount and intensity increases, then there is a big problem within our own existence and around, and we are not able to solve this problem, then ultimately there is a movement called earthquake, tsunami, and drought, and flood, and war. So many other social problems like kidnapping, murder, robbery, all these things happen in order to correct the whole society. For example, if within our head to toes, if there is just something unwanted, element flowing in the blood, then there will be kidnapping by white blood cells. White blood cells will kidnap that unwanted elements flowing in the blood. And then that element will disappear. Same thing happens in the universe. In order to make a harmonious platform, in order to make a change, all these things happens: kidnapping, murder, robbery, earthquake, drought, flood, tsunami, and then viral attack, bacterial attack, so many things happens. And now we are in ascending Dwapara Yuga. Now we have got the tool, Kriya Yoga meditation. As you practice more and more, you will start realizing that everything is improving. Slowly, slowly, ignorance is reducing. Now we start realizing that we are all one. Then all the differences based on the racism, casteism, originalism, nationalism is now reducing. Slowly, slowly we are finding these things are reducing. Sectarian concept is reducing. More and more we are realizing that we are together. When we practice Kriya Yoga meditation, then we start realizing this. Then we realize why flood is coming, why tsunami is coming, why drought is coming, why all mishappening is happening. This is all coming. Then everybody has to become more wise. We need more understanding power to realize that we are connected with each other. Try to become Chief Justice of Supreme Court or Chief Justice of High Court, or become Judge of Civil Court, or become Prime Minister, President, Chief Minister, or Governor, anything. You cannot bring unity among all with understanding. Let us have the temple, churches, mosque, Gurudwara. Through that you cannot realize unity. Now we have experience that these different departments, they are not going to bring realization that we are one. Therefore, we need Kriya Yoga meditation. As you practice it more and more, we start realizing that we all human beings are together, not only human being with animals, with plants, and with all atoms and molecules of cosmos, all are together as one body. Moment we know that all are together as one body, then tsunami will not come, earthquake will not come, flood and drought will not come, viral disorders will not come, bacterial infection will not come. Everything will be very, very peaceful. Therefore, let us practice Kriya Yoga meditation with deepest devotion.